you say yeah. Zombie. Jack in the box, his first hit. You got hit? That's the spirit. Yeah, normally that shit doesn't happen, so that was some bullshit. When the game wants to fuck you over, it surely does, man.
Russian forces moving in. Looks like they're burning the city to the ground. Yeah? Well, the Ruskies aren't ready for what's coming. Nobody is. We need to get off this ship and warn them.
Attention! The hatches are opening! Get down here! Now!
Holy shit, this fucker was right behind me. They're spawning from behind us, careful, man. For real. I don't know. Only one of them spawned out, but that's weird. Here, I'll open the first two doors. You guys can open up the next two. So we're not all in here too crowded. Save two, three zombies this round so we can get set up. What the fuck? You guys have any zombies? Okay, I got one of the arms off. Okay, the code for the thing is Zebra X2. Yeah, Zebra X2. Nope, he turned around. You might have to tell me the code here in a second, door jack. Nope, he turned around. Oh, there he goes, there he goes. I'm gonna go over there where you're at. One of them just died out. He died out. What was the code again, Doorjack? Kill him.
Gorda.
Yo, somebody's gonna have to finish this door jack. Finish the jack in the box shit at the theater. Hit the down arrow right here. I'll show you where. Actually, hold on. I think I can buy just the PP right now. Yeah. Make sure that when you buy the PP-ish, you trade it for the Wonder Bus. Cause I know we sometimes fuck up on trading our main gun. one has a red heart, right? A red meter. Yeah, then we don't need that meter. What's up, man?
Mom, what?
Mom. Nah, we're still working on it.
You said what about Facebook?
Berlin.
That's me. Yeah, the E-R-I-C-A. E-R-I-C-A-K-A-N-E. Yeah, that's me. Erica K. Campbell. Oh, okay. Yeah, you like how I called out all them glitchers. Right. That shit is. I get tired of arguing with motherfuckers. Right. Like, they don't get that shit. Like, I just get tired of arguing with people. It's like, argument I can't win. They just gonna swear by that glitching. I'm just gonna sit in one spot where they can't touch me and I'm invincible and that's fun. Like, right, what's the fun in that? What's the challenge? I don't get it.
Well, if you need a restart. No, we need it, man. We need it. Yeah, put that bong down, man.
What round y'all on, or did y'all start yet?
Nobody is. We need to get off this ship in one.
Okay.
Attention! The hatches are opening! Get down here!
Yeah. It's on Black Ops 3 Chronicles. We can save a zombie in the end of this run. Well, I think two of them. So let's save two of them. And just say two. There's two right here. In the middle, watch out.
Okay.
car. I'm on this one, two, I think that's it, two of them. Fucking, who is it? I think it's Storage. I need to shoot the zombie twice. And then give the points to the cube. Here, cube. Oh fuck, I killed the last one. I killed one. Yeah, this one's gonna have to be the one that we turn.
What you want, bro? Andrew, come over here to the radio or something.
Well, alright, run them around, man. Okay, well, yeah, just keep them.
There you go. Radio.
I'll put in the radio.
That's why I moved.
What was the numbers? Sixteen and 24. Hold on. Just keep them there. We're all right. That just sounds like a weak ass, one of those weak ass fireworks. Okay. Yep. Let's go to the spot. Careful, door jack. Yeah. Watch out, Q, they're gonna start spawning in from there.
Oh, he's not getting it.
Shit, that's right.
Oh, yeah, hurry.
I think we should just probably meet up over here at the spot, just in case those fire zombies come through.
Oh, Oh yeah. Got my contracts, I'm good.
Careful, I don't know where the last zombie is.
Damn this shit.
There's good shit.
Damn, I was a host. Oops.
Yeah, I was gonna go get it, but you know, let's. Yeah, let me go get it real quick. I mean, meet me over there. I'm gonna go open this door. Okay, got the door. Yeah, you still have a. You have a sticky, right? And the heart. Chup. Me too. We don't need it. Hold on. Watch out, watch out. I'll go cover you. I have some monkeys.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
I'm throw monkey. Oh shit. I'm throwing my last monkey. Let's get out of there. Let's get out of there. Let's get out of there. I threw the last monkey. And that's the way the cookie crumbles. No, no. Get your perks if you need them. Watch out. You didn't get hit? No, well, I wasn't there. I wasn't there, that's why. Max ammo, throw a monkey. insta-kill. Nice. No, what? That's fine. You can get hit by your own grenades and bomb zombies. As long as you know it was from your grenade. Okay. Okay, one more round, and we'll go pack a punch. Careful, door jack. He failed both of them. Save one. Cut. Cut. I'm gonna go check, cause I don't see any over there. Okay, let's go pack a punch. Keep an eye out for the last one. Oh shit. Watch out, there's two of them. I threw a monkey out. It's gonna kill him, so. I have two monkeys still, so. No. Don't leave by yourself. Everybody sticks together. Throw a monkey out. Throw one more. Okay, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Yeah, I was gonna go for the same one, but never mind. I'll just wait until next round. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm gonna go for it, but I'm gonna throw a monkey just in case. Watch out. Watch out. Yep, yep, yep. That's because I took too far. I went too far. Ooh, max ammo. Yeah, they always come through the wall too. That's also you gotta keep in mind about that. Another max ammo. Okay, hold on. I'm throwing my monkeys again. Alright, I'm getting out of the spot. I'm just gonna say that shit because in that way you guys can keep an eye out. Whistling, whistling. Nah, I'm not going over there. Fuck that. I'm not gonna risk it. It's gonna be too far. And they're gonna start spawning from here, from the plane. Another insta-kill. Going for it. Whistling, 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 whistling. I hear another one on the right. Can't see him. Watch out, Dorjack, you're going too far. Come back, come back. You don't want to go that far, especially with no monkeys or anything out there. Oh no, man. Hold on, this might be the last last zombie is glitched up there. Oh, never mind. Never mind, he died. Fuck, Dorjack, you can't just leave like that, man, just in case. Okay. He turned. I'm throwing monkey. Keep him alive for a few seconds. I need to pack a punch my PPSH. Okay, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Come on, come on, come on. I threw a monkey over there by the trap. gonna go get oh fuck, I can't get salmon or speed polo yet. Fuck it, I'm gonna go. Fuck, never mind. I don't wanna risk it, man. Nah, I don't wanna risk it, no. Trap's over. It's a kill. I wanna get it. Watch out. Okay, I'm throwing. Oh, I don't have monkeys. Fuck. Oh man. I don't know what we should do. There's a whistling. Shit, well you have it all the way out there. Might as well. Ah, it disappeared. It disappeared. You guys can go. Fuck. I'm trying to get people to go, go, go. I'll follow you guys, go. I'm on my way over there. I'm on my way. No, you got hit.
I feel bad for you.
What's up, man? Same challenge. If you wanna try to run it.
Oh, for sure, yeah.
My friends list hasn't updated, man. It's been the same fucking friends that are online since like fucking 9. I don't see you on here. Yeah. It shows Erica's playing, still playing the Darkest Shore.
I am playing the Darkest Shore.
It doesn't show that Jay is like playing anything. It just says that he's online.
Oh wow.
Or no, actually it shows that he's offline.
I told you whenever I get on your shit. Y'all shit always never sold. I always have to look for a party to know if you're online or not.
Yeah, that shit happens.
So just join up. Yeah. Just join me. Join up through the party chat or whatever.
Alright.
Hey Erica, did you already get God of War?
No, hell no, I missed
all
stuff on this fucking time.